My name is Alexis Bierschbach, and I'm basically the guardian of the library for nighttime. Students at Platt should come here to the library because there's a lot of good resources here, a lot of good places to study and to look up things you need to. So the process for checking out materials here at the library is you pick a book, you take it to whichever assistant is there at the time, and they will check out the book under your name and the date, and then they will tell you when it is either due for a renewal or when you need to have it turned in by. The reason I came to Platt was to study 3D animation design. I found Platt through a friend who actually suggested it to me because one of their cousins went, and I looked it up and it just fit all my standards pretty well.